Hello everyone, praise the Lord, Maranatha to all. So I've been meditating on the book of Judges and I've learned so many things out of it, and I've read the book of Judges many times, but reading it again and again, you know that the book of God is such, it's like a mine. You can learn so much. The deeper you go, the more you learn. So one thing I've understood from the Judges is that the Israelites have always, like, most often they had gone away from the Lord. They went astray from the Lord. And all those times, God had to punish them to bring them back. Like from the book of Judges, 6th chapter, 1st verse, we see that God, in the eyes of the Lord, they had done many, whatever they were doing was, all those things were against the word of God, like against whatever he had taught them. So every time they had done something like that, if you go through the book of Judges and of Kings also, you can see that every time the king and the people went against the Lord, Lord had to give them away for the punishment. They were invaded by other countries or something like that, you know, other kingdoms. So every time they had done something wrong, they were given to punishment. And we would be wondering, like, why would God do such a thing? But in the book of Proverbs, 3rd chapter, 11th and 12th verse, it says that, "Do not despise the Lord's instruction, my son, and do not loathe his discipline. And for the Lord disciplines the one he loves, just as a father, the son he delights in. So we need to understand that the Lord disciplines the one he loves. So if you're thinking that you're disciplined in your life, no one loves a discipline because it causes a lot of pain in our life. Like, we can't do what we want, but we need to do what we need to do to achieve the goal we want. Like a person who wants to go into Olympics, he needs to sacrifice his sleep at times and the things he's going to eat. So there are some things that needs to be sacrificed to reach the goal. In any industry that you need to sacrifice some stuff, but especially in the Lord, there are some things that you need to leave in terms to become what God wants you to become. So the success the Lord has in his mind for us to reach that, we have some things that we need to leave. So the Lord punishes the child he loves the most. So today, every kind of trouble or trial we are going through, we need to remember that we have to come closer to God, that we need to realize that it's a teaching or a punishment from God in for areas in which we are supposed to change. So that's what I wanted to, and I'll come forward with so many other things that I want to share from the book of Judges. Like, it has inspired me in so many ways, had helped me to grow in God and come closer to God. So this is one of the things from Judges 6th chapter. I've learned, like, 5th chapter also, that God had to give them over to the king Jabin because they were against God. So we, in our life, we go in a cycle. Even in my life, I can say that I went through a cycle. Whenever I did not realize the word of God or applied it to my life, I had seen that God giving me over to punishment. Like, those kind of punishments could be emotional or anything, that God, those punishments have got me closer to God. So today I encourage you, whichever position you are in, let those positions bring you closer to God. Not make you bitter, but make you better. So that's all for today.